on Laclede Town's northern edge and contiguous with it was Berea Presbyterian Church. Berea Presbyterian Church factors extremely prominently, decisively, into the life of Laclede Town, as Laclede Town does in Berea Presbyterian Church's life. Why? Because my sister, Ethel Mae Redmond, left on a bus from the Real Presbyterian Church going to Selma, 64-65. You had one of the most revolutionary minister teams and one of the most revolutionary congregations in the country at the Real Presbyterian Church.